Danes love a holiday in the sun, but every day a Dane dies of sun-related skin cancer. But despite years of sun safety campaigns, they still forget sufficient sun protection when traveling abroad. So to change a bad habit, we needed a new strategy. Instead of trying to convince the Danes, we sent out a call for help in local languages to the Danes' favorite holiday destinations.
Axiotomy, Polites, des Heladas, Italiani, de France, de España, Myung Thai Cup. Quand nous voyons un rayon du soleil, nous oublions toutes mesures de précaution et nous exposons au soleil pendant des heures et des heures. Donc, Kun Joy Pom Cup.
Voilà un grand appel qui est lancé à nous tous les Français, c'est l'Institut National du Cancer.
Ivanis, je t'en dis, vous
êtes là. Al Sol.
โลก social hashtag คลิป สุด ฮา ของ เพจ Facebook Help a Dane.
Help a Dane.
La campaña.
Peculiar campaña.
Θέλοντας να μας
δείξουν στις χώρες προφανώς που πηγαίνουν τουριστικά που κινούνται.
The campaign spread like wildfire on social media and took on a life of its own. Thousands of locals from Spain to Thailand signed up to become Help a Dane volunteers.
I will help a Dane. We're gonna take care of you.
One for me, one for Dane.
They downloaded our campaign material to distribute at the Danes' favorite holiday destinations. Some locals even learned Danish and produced their own replies.
Kære danske venner.
Kære danske.
Sun safety became an important topic for local cancer institutes, and Danish embassies abroad joined our cause. Local businesses and hotels made special sun offers for Danes.
Muchos hoteles se preocupan por cuidar a los clientes con la piel más sensible.
Normalmente vienen y ponen a tomar sol directamente el primer día sin protección solar.
Pharmacies guided Danish tourists to better sun safety.
Los clientes nórdicos a la farmacia generalmente ya vienen.
And dermatologists offered free birthmark checkups for Danes.
Piel muy clara y por tanto tienen un mayor riesgo de desarrollar cáncer de piel.
The local initiatives got picked up by Danish media and returned to Denmark as news stories and PR. Help a Dane grew from a PR stunt to an actual movement. But more importantly, the Danes changed their sun habits. Because under the microscope, no Dane wanted to look like a typical Dane. For all the help we received, a big, heartfelt thank you from the Danish Cancer Society.